नमस्कार, माय नेम इज मृदुल एंड वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। वी आर इन न्यूयॉर्क सिटी। दिस इज द फर्स्ट लेग ऑफ आवर हनीमून ट्रिप। फर्स्ट सिटी दैट वी आर गोइंग टू, वी गॉट हियर यस्टरडे आफ्टर 30 आवर्स ऑफ ट्रैवल। दैट वाज अ लॉट। काफी डिले था हमारा फ्लाइट। यस, so we couldn't really do anything yesterday, but we did end up going to Times Square, which was a lot of fun. We were wearing the same outfits because we want to reuse these outfits.
Yeah, we wore them for like literally 2 hours.
2 hours, yeah. And I don't think jet lag has really kicked in for the two of us. Quickly, just wanted to talk to you guys about the hotel that we're staying in. We're staying in Paramount, which is at Times Square. It is a very expensive hotel, but the location. सीजन के वजह से भी है, बट ऑल्सो लोकेशन टाइम्स स्क्वायर के पास है। लिटरली 2 मिनट में हम टाइम्स स्क्वायर पहुंच जाते हैं एंड सब कुछ आजू बाजू है। सो इट्स अ गुड होटल इन दैट सेंस।
अनम्स
वन हैज रेकमेंडेड अस दिस होटल। बट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बी एक्सप्लोरिंग द सिटी। देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट वी आर डूइंग। लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद आवर डे। यू कैन टेल इट्स अ वेरी ग्लूमी रेनी डे इन न्यूयॉर्क। मेक श्योर यू आर कैरिंग योर अम्ब्रेला और अ पोंचो, बिकॉज यहाँ पे जरूरत पड़ती है। डे वन एंड वी आर एक्सप्लोरिंग द मेट्रो सबवे। एक्चुअली दिस इज व्हाट आदित्य ऑलवेज डज, ही विल टेक पिक्चर्स ऑफ द मैप एंड द रूट। We've made it to the Battery Park. So today we're starting off with a touristy thing. We're going for the Statue of Liberty and Ellis Island tour. This you can do using the City Pass. So City Pass is a great thing to have, honestly, in general if you're traveling to the US. But we've gotten one for New York. It covers a lot of different places in that one pass. I'll make sure to link it right here, like pop it up on the screen. So yeah, in that pass we've gotten access to go to this tour as well. And we're back to the Battery Park where we started this morning. We were here at 8, yeah, if I'm not wrong.
And I think they started letting us in by around 9.
9, yeah. Oh, by the way, there's like a proper security that happens, screening, like airport style security. Not bad, of course, it's just basic protocols, you have to go through it. Statue of Liberty experience, kaisa tha?
It was good. The Statue of Liberty is beautiful. The island is very well maintained and the museum is amazing. So I think definitely you should check this out. It's a once in a lifetime thing.
Of course, if you're in New York, you must do it. After that, we went to
Ellis Island,
which is
with regards to the immigration history of America.
Yeah.
If that's something that interests you, you can definitely check that out as well.
But ab jab wo ticket loge, tab dono cheeze usme included honge. So might as well just go and visit. Right now it is 12:30. We're figuring out kahan se lunch kare, kya kare. I'm voting for Chipotle.
Background mein Spiderman chalte gaya.
Background mein Spiderman chalte gaya. That is true. In the meanwhile, we're enjoying first proper food of the day. These are some mangoes. यहाँ के mangoes का taste अलग होता है. Let's try them out. खट्टा मीठा दोनों. Okay.
तोतापुरी आम type. Not hapus.
Yeah, not hapus for sure.
So guys, chipotle खाने के बाद की हालत ये देखो.
It was so heavy. I feel like I can't eat for the whole day. हम पार्क में एक स्पॉट ढूंढ चुके हैं. मेरा आइडिया ये दैट वी टेक अ नैप. I've loosened up my belt as well. I'm so sleepy, so tired, but it was a great, great, great meal. What do you think actually? This was your first time trying it.
I did like the meal obviously. Chicken was amazing, especially the guacamole.
Guacamole
ka taste is very different than what we get in India. So
overall, even I liked the meal, but it was very heavy. And abhi aisa,
I wish we had shared one. Because we didn't end up finishing both of us
had to leave a bit behind, which I'm feeling very, very sad about. But bahut zyada kha liya
na. As you can see, aankhon mein neend
hai.
Aditya every time side mein dekhta hai, mujhe aisa lagta hai uske kaan mein AirPods hai. But this is something that he does every trip pe kaan mein kapus bhar ke rakhta hai.
Are bahut thandi hawa tha.
Thi yeah. But
better to do this than to fall sick.
Of course.
In a bit, we're supposed to leave for Brooklyn. We have a really cool Airbnb experience booked, which is like a Brooklyn Bridge tour plus like a photo shoot. Of course, we can take our own pictures, but professional jo pictures leta hai bahut alag aata hai. And we really want to document this honeymoon of ours. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
But that is still 2 hours away.
Yeah, we have a lot of time to kill.
So basically, battery park mein hi, there's like a big patch of grass where they've kept like little chairs for everyone. And it's so cool, like the temperature's so cool here. So relaxing, very pleasant. I think we're gonna take a small nap here. We've made it to Brooklyn. It's so beautiful. Are you ready for your photo shoot? Our photographer is right there at the back. He's setting up his camera. We're gonna take some nice pictures, he's hoping. But this is gorgeous.
It's time for some solo shots. Pehle Pradul ke honge, phir mera hoga. Maza to aa raha hai, but it's very windy. So it's a little bit difficult to pose. But we are having fun. हमारा प्री वेडिंग आई थिंक इसके लिए हमारा हुआ नहीं प्री वेडिंग शूट. इसको प्री वेडिंग शूट समझ के मतलब पोस्ट वेडिंग शूट समझ के चला लेंगे.
बेचारा आदित्य मेरे लिए क्या क्या करता है. उसको बहुत awkward होता है. But he always complains about not having pictures of his own. So this is his chance to do it. And also he's really, really good. Photo shoot went well. The guy was lovely.
Yeah, he's very knowledgeable and very friendly also.
Yeah, he was very sweet, very nice, very professional.
Very professional.
We came here. How much did we pay?
We took an Uber, which costed us $36.
$36, and now we're going by a ferry for $4
per person.
We wish we knew this before. We are back at Times Square. Aditya, please show everyone the shopping that I've done. Not impressed. हाँ मेरे शूज भी लिए नए और हमने डिनर भी टेक अवे किया बिकॉज वी आर टू टायर्ड. हाउ मेनी स्टेप्स हैव वी डन टुडे?
18,000 स्टेप्स.
इतना तो मैंने कभी भी नहीं किया होगा लाइफ में एक दिन में. बट फील नहीं हो रहा ऑनेस्टली.
ना नहीं लग रहा है बट हाथ थकान तो है.
सो नाउ वी आर जस्ट गोना गो एंड आई विल कैच अप विद यू गाइस टुमारो. इट्स डे टू एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द एम्पायर स्टेट बिल्डिंग विच आई कैन एक्चुअली सी. So today it took us like 2 minutes to navigate. Aditya just needs one day to figure out how to work things. And honestly, actually, it's quite easy also.
Easy, yeah.
You just need to make Google Maps your best friend.
That is true.
So we're here, and this is also a part of the city pass. So we don't have to pay anything additionally. It's time for lunch and this is where we're going. You guys need to check this place out. It's called Etc. Everything Always. It is so good. You're gonna find everything that you really want. And if you're a vegetarian, it's amazing. So here we have some kimchi rice. I've been wanting to eat these for a while. Then we have shrimp fried dumplings. Aditya ke liye.
We have a fried egg and then we have some soju, peach flavored soju. Let's go. Also, we just stopped by at T-Mobile and we got a data pack for both of us for $84. Usme unlimited call hai, unlimited text hai,
unlimited data
hai.
But so, I think this was the offer that they had running right now.
For two sims. Yeah. So that is what we got. It's not bad. Humne check kiya with our local plan as well. And this was better. Next up, I'm taking this Potterhead to the Harry Potter store. How excited are you?
Very excited. So we took a little detour to go to Madison Square Park because it looked very, very cool. And of course, our Madison had to be at a Madison Square Park.
It's very pretty. The vibe is very, very nice. So I think we're going to take 5-10 minutes ka break. We'll just sit down because we've been walking.
For 7 minutes. Wow.
The vibe here is so nice. There's jazz music and chirping of birds. And we've made it. It's right here.
Beautifully made. It has everything you would ever need.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it's a must visit for anyone who likes Harry Potter.
If you're a Potterhead,
yeah,
must
you can't
visit. Aditya ka Sephora tha ye. Aur please dikhao kitni shopping ki aapne. He shopped so much for himself.
I've never shopped this much ever.
But I think rightfully so. This was the perfect place for you to shop. He was holding himself back, and I was like, "Kar le," because anyway he doesn't shop as much. So I was like, "Go for it." Now, where are we going? Things are about to get crazier, guys. Where are we going next?
We're going for a helicopter tour of NYC.
It's gonna be epic. I have a feeling. Let's hope that it goes well. It's gonna be beautiful. I already know. I've seen a lot of videos of what it looks like. We're finally about to experience it for ourselves. Moments before it all begins, yahan pe thoda sa ek safety guide kind of de denge. And then we're off. We have our life water jacket. Jackets, life jackets on. I was hoping ki hume wo use na karna pade.
Nahi karna pade.
I'm just kidding. We're just praying that hum dono ko side ki window wali seat mil jaye. Ya at least dono mein se ek jan ko mil jaye. So ek helicopter mein 6 log rehte hain.
Aur do middle seaters.
Aur do middle seaters. So
wo do middle hi humko na milte hain.
How is it?
It was beautiful. The view is killer.
It's so beautiful, especially when they fly around the Statue of Liberty.
Yeah.
That was so, so fun. It's definitely an expensive affair.
Yeah, it is pretty expensive.
Yeah, amongst the two of us, we paid
about 50,000.
Yeah, around 50, 52, yeah, something
for
for
a 15 minute.
Yeah, it's a very short, like, yeah, as you said, 15 minutes. We've booked it through Get Your Guide. But I feel like if you can go for it, go for it.
Yeah, you can definitely. It's a once in a lifetime.
Yeah, it was amazing. It was so, so fun. So we're back at Times Square and we were recommended Joe's Pizza. But just have a look at the line. Peeche waha tak chalte ja rahi hai. Day 3 and today we are going to be eating bagels. If you're in New York, you have to have bagels. We're doing a bagel tasting. We booked it through Airbnb experiences and I'm really excited. I personally love bagels. Yahan se cross karna. So excited to try so many different types of bagels. Now this was a group experience, so there were a lot of people from different parts of the world who were going to be experiencing bagels from New York. We went to 3 different places. The first one was called the Bagel Pub and the different types of cream cheese that they had literally blew my mind because I had no idea that it was a thing. Now I will highly recommend trying out the Everything Bagel. I feel like that is kind of like a New York specialty with the za'atar cream cheese. The combination was so, so good and I will say that our guide
गाइड वॉज सुपर नॉलेजेबल. ही टोल्ड अस सो मच ऑफ कोर्स अबाउट बेगल्स, बट इट्स हिस्ट्री रिलेटेड टू न्यूयॉर्क, हाउ इट्स मेड, एंड जस्ट अ लॉट ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज. आई पर्सनली लव बेगल्स, सो आई लव्ड लिसनिंग टू एवरीथिंग दैट ही हैड टू से. द नेक्स्ट स्टॉप वॉज कॉल्ड लिबर्टी बेगल्स. नाउ दिस हैड द वायरल rainbow bagels which I had seen on Instagram, and this bagel is kind of like a dessert because the cream cheese is sweet. We went with the birthday cake cream cheese, so it was like a really nice sweet treat. I feel like if you have a sweet tooth, you'll definitely enjoy it. I personally do prefer a savory bagel over a sweet one, but this was something new, it was something different. Aditya totally loved this one, so I feel like overall it was a very unique experience. I, as I mentioned, love bagels, so I thought that this was a really fun experience for me. We got to know a lot about how bagels were made. We got a really nice behind the scenes as well. So I personally had a great time. Next stop is the Museum of Natural History. This is where Night at the Museum was shot. And Aditya is very excited because Aditya loves dinosaurs. And isme hai na kafi uske bare mein hi hai. So let's go in there. Also a part of our city pass, so no additional cost, it was part of that pass itself. We're in here and we're in the African mammals section. Everything looks very realistic. But Aditya, do you want to tell everyone what you just told me?
ये आगे के सेक्शन में मैं तेरे साथ आ नहीं सकता. You are on your own and I am on my own.
Oh, क्यों?
अकेले गैलरी है.
Just learned about a new animal. It's called okapi. The relatives of the zebra, like the leg is zebra ka. Maine kabhi bhi animal nahi dekha.
So here Maddie is at her favorite exhibit. Fun fact, she really likes monkeys, gorillas, chimpanzees. So she's, this is basically her favorite exhibit.
And fun fact about Aditya is that he loves butterflies. Let's go to that section, please. He hates butterflies, if you didn't get it. So we just got done seeing Worlds Beyond Earth, which was like a planetary experience.
Yeah. It's an additional show that you need to purchase. There are, I think, 4 or 5 different types of shows that they have.
Yeah.
We took the Worlds Beyond Earth. And
it was so good. Amazing. Oh my God. It felt like I was in a dream. Itna realistic aur itna beautiful banaya na. Like, wow, like I would say it was a little bit better than the helicopter thing as well for me. It was so nice. Amazing, amazingly made. Now, we did make kind of a boo-boo. We did not realize that the museum shuts at 5:30. We reached there super, super late. So we kind of missed an entire section. So make sure that you go on time. We had to see the entire dinosaur section in a hurry. This was actually something that Aditya was really looking forward to. And we had like 15 minutes to see it. So that was kind of a bummer, I will say. Because obviously the dinosaur section is so, so worth seeing. So cheer Aditya up, we got a hot dog. He's been wanting to try a hot dog. So yeah, let's try it out. By the way, it's a chicken hot dog. We made sure to ask if there's beef or not in it. How is it? Hot. Nice? But what does it taste like?
Bread, chicken, sausage, ketchup, mayo, no mustard.
Whereas for me, we got an ice cream from the ice cream truck.
Snack break after the museum.
Things that I love about the subway is the connectivity. It's affordable and then there's music playing most of the time. We're at Times Square on a Saturday night and it's so vibrant.
It's great, you have to be here on a Saturday.
It's, people say it's very overrated, but I think it's fun.
I like it.
What it's looking like. Also, we just realized that tomorrow is our last day in New York. How do you feel about it?
I'm feeling a bit sad.
Aditya, have you fallen in love with the city?
I like New York. It's nice. थोड़ा मतलब मुंबई वाइब देता है मुझे.
Yeah.
So I'm enjoying it here. Or 2-3 days होता तो I would have liked it.
Next time. This is what we've called for. So ये आदित्य के लिए wings है. ये है artichoke dip with some nachos on the side. And then we have some quesadillas and these are mozzarella sticks, right? Also,
check out our drinks. Aditya, can you hold this next to your face? It's not looking as big on camera. यहाँ का portion size कुछ तो हो रहा है पीछे, बढ़िया. यहाँ का portion size is insane. It's time for some dessert. बहुत ज्यादा ही बड़ा है, कैसे खत्म करेंगे पता नहीं.
और मेरे चार दोस्त मिलके इतना खत्म करते हैं.
यहाँ का portion size is epic. It's our last day in New York and we're doing something that I've wanted to do for years. Telling Aditya that I want to do a picnic in Central Park and we're finally doing it. We grabbed a sandwich,
Subway
sandwich, and yeah, we're just chilling now.
A strawberry lemon poppy.
We have some Lay's as well and some Reese's Buttercup. Yeah.
Chill.
बस चिल करेंगे, बुक्स पढ़ेंगे.
एंड फॉर अ चेंज टुडे देयर इज नो रेन, देयर इज नो क्लाउडी वेदर.
या इट वाज लिटरली, आई फील लाइक टुडे वाज मेंट फॉर अस टू कम आउट हियर एंड हैव अ पिकनिक.
नाइस सनी डे पिकनिक.
अनफॉर्चुनेटली इट्स टाइम टू गो. सो ब्यूटीफुल.
सो ऑब्वियसली सिंस वी आर इन न्यूयॉर्क, एक ब्रॉडवे शो जाना तो मस्ट है. एंड ऑफ कोर्स द वन वी चोज टू गो इज हैरी पॉटर एंड द कर्स्ड चाइल्ड. वी आर स्टैंडिंग राइट आउटसाइड द थिएटर. And we will go in now and the show is around 3.5 hours long.
Yeah, it's going to be a long one.
It's a long show and we booked it through the official website. I'll just link it in the description box below.
I don't think we're going to be able to film inside.
Yeah, I don't
so think. We'll see you after we're done. Guys, it's 7 p.m. in NYC and this is how bright it is. The sun hasn't even set.
It feels like it's 5 or something.
Yeah, it feels like it's 5, 6 more like. Now we're going to go grab something to eat. It's our last night here. So what are we doing? What's the plan?
I don't know. We'll just roam around Times Square a bit more. I think Sunday evening is aur bhi lit hoga. We'll just roam around a bit. Kuch acha mila wo utha lenge khane ko and then room mein aake pack karke so jayenge because we've got an early flight tomorrow.
Yeah, we have an early flight tomorrow. And with that, we have come towards the end of the New York vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. I absolutely love the way it looks. It's been edited also in a way that I personally love. I'm so happy with it. I really wanted to end the vlog with some information. In case you're planning a trip to New York, I feel like this could be a very well guide for you guys. I'm going to be breaking down all the expenses. It's a lot, so let's get started with the expenses. Number one obviously has to be flights. Now flights prices really depends on how and when you're booking them. If you book it a long time ago, it can be cheaper. It honestly just really varies. We happened to book our flights with credit card points, so we were able to obviously save a lot of money on that. Number two, the most expensive thing is accommodation. Hotels are so expensive in New York and we were told that the time that we're staying in is even more expensive. It's kind of like their peak season. So we landed up paying around 1,30,000 for 5 nights, which is a lot. I feel like we ended up spending a huge amount of our budget just on our hotel. The hotel that we stayed in, the location was amazing. 10 on 10 points on that. But I will say it was a very small hotel room, a very small bathroom. It worked, no doubt. It was clean as well. But I feel like if I was paying that amount, I would expect like a bigger, more luxurious room. But obviously, that's just not the case in New York. New York hotels are known to be super tiny, super cramped. I think it's just the season that we went in, the prices were going to be higher for all hotels. But I think definitely something to keep in mind if you have the liberty to choose your dates and months according to the price.
I feel like you should do that. Usually as soon as you reach, you get SIM card. So we did check with our local network in India and it just didn't really make sense. It was too expensive. We ended up buying a 2 SIM cards, T-Mobile SIM cards for 6,900 rupees. This was valid for 30 days. It had international calling. It had unlimited data. So I think it was a great deal. So our hotel was literally at Times Square. So it was quite far away from the airport. So again, we ended up spending a lot of money on Uber. From the JFK airport till our hotel, we spent about $122 and then back around $80-$90. So we spent about 18,000 rupees just on conveyance. I'm sure that's an alternative to Uber, like public transport, subway, but we just had so much luggage on us that we decided to Uber, and I wish we didn't. Talking more about subway, I feel like we landed up taking Uber only once, other than the airport transport, and other than that, we were only traveling by the subway. Per trip, it costed us about 250 rupees per person, and we also took a ferry once. So overall, we spent 7,500 rupees in 5 days for our everyday conveyance, or rather internal conveyance. Okay, moving on to food. Now, food also, I personally will say, is quite expensive. I would totally recommend going to a grocery store and buying things like bread, egg, a little bit of fruit, so that your breakfast at least can be sorted, because we ended up spending about 40,000 rupees amongst the two of us. This was for like 5 days, which is not too bad now that I think of it, but it is still expensive. Last but certainly not the least, we have the experiences. So the different things like the helicopter tour, the bagel tasting, the photo shoot, and also the Harry Potter Broadway show that we saw. Combined all of that, we paid about 92,000 rupees. Again, this is amongst the two of us. I'm obviously not including shopping in this, because I feel like shopping can vary from person to person. And in fact, I will say all the prices also can vary, because I know that the hotel prices vary from depending on when you are checking. Even the experiences ke prices vary. So do bear that in mind. But this is just kind of like an approximate. The grand total, our expense of this entire trip was about 3 lakh rupees, and this is without flights. Going into this, we knew it was going to be an expensive trip, and it really was an expensive trip, but I feel like it was amazing. It was a different experience for the both of us, a different continent, and we thoroughly enjoyed. I will say that New York was both of our favorites, and I think with that, I am going to end today's video. If you've made it so far to today's video, make sure to like this emoji in the comments down below. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog. A lot of love has been poured into this vlog, and I hope this was informational as well. All the details are going to be linked in the description box below, so definitely go check it out. And with that, I'm going to end today's video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.